District at Baker University. And if you'll just sign there where it says buy, why, then we'll have one of your fancy printers print in the rest of the stuff.
Oh, all right, because I'm not a good writer, so I'm glad that a calligrapher will do it right.
Yeah, he'll do that.
This one I sent.
They've got autographs from all the presidents, from Truman on.
Now, you want me to put the date down?
That'd be fine, that makes it authentic.
This is February 25th.
Oh, that'll be great.
Right.
Now, the other one, how do you sign those big pictures you sent to all of us? I mean, you sign those in white ink, there's no place on it.
Oh, there's no border on this one. Well.
Or let me make a suggestion. Sign a card and we'll paste it on there. How does that even come in?
Would you like that?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Well, here, all right.
Make your work here.
Wait a minute, maybe let's go over here to the desk and we'll do this.
Great.
This is supposed to.
That'll probably work.
It has stick-em up, well, it only has stick-em up the top.
Yeah, that's all right.
Is that, would that be better than a white card or?
Yeah, I think so, sure, because it's from your desk.
All right.
That would be better.
Wish I could get it across there under my chin and on the necktie and things. Now, wait a minute here.
I'm Larry Wynn, W-I-N-N.
That's, I was just looking.
I had it on the envelope to help you that way.
No, I was just looking for the spelling so it wouldn't do a W-Y-N-N.
Yeah, well, I've been called worse than that. Appreciate all this. Great.
Now, I think it's all ready to, any place there?
I think so.
How about that, right?
That's fine. Somebody was thinking ahead of us there. Now I'll lobby you for those three things and I won't take any more of your time. Constructive suggestions. Thank you much.
All right.
Mr. President, I'm going to do one more by the fireplace.
Oh?
Thank you.
Hey.
This is one of your long-time clients.
I know. Turn around here so that.
Here, where do you want us?
Right here. Well, I said when I wrote in thanks that I hope we have a chance someday that I can thank you personally.
Thank you for taking the time.
Yeah, I'm pleased to do it.
I've been with you for a long time.
And behind you, that's what I understand.
He was a little squirt. I was at Matt Adams in 76 when he went to vote for you in there. Convention.
Well, I sure thank you. And for that article, I just read it again.
Well, I've written a couple others too, but they weren't written quite as well, so. Whenever somebody mouths off, you know, I've got to teach them to show them what's right. So keep on top of things.
Well, thank you very much.
One thing, if I could just interject, we sure have been trying to get you to come and speak to our Republican Study Committee at your earliest possible convenience. There's a lot of our members would like to have you there. And when your staff talks to you about it, we'll make you know, chairman of the event, we had Vice President Bush and Secretary Haig, and the guys would like to have you there and have a kind of an off-the-record dialogue.
Where and when does that take place?
Well, you're invited at your convenience any time in the next 30 to 60 days. The sooner the better.
I mean, you're here and
well, we like to do it over.
Yeah.
For breakfast.
That's what I mean here in town.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Sure. It's the Republican Study Committee, which there are about 150 of our active members.
We've got that scheduled.
I think I spoke.
You did?
Yes.
I think
that's
I spoke
to that when I was active.
I was a good
2 months.
We've been looking at it since before the attempt on your life, and we've had pretty well know, set up at that time. Fell apart. I know you're extremely busy, but you got some restless soldiers.
Okay.
Need to hear your reassuring words.
Yeah, take care of those guys. Thank you for taking the time.
You have a pleasure. Thanks.
Mr. President Carson, Devin, nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Hey, Williams from my area.
Williams.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Sarah Weiss, from Michigan.
And this is
Dave Williams.
Hello.
Nice to meet you, Mr. President.
Thank you very much for doing this. We appreciate it very much.
Well, listen, I'm pleased to want to.
Do you want to put the president on in between?
I think we should.
Yeah.
I think we should. We'll get through this.
Commend you for this legislation and for the week of observance of this. And sorry that I wasn't able to be on hand at that time.
Well, we appreciate it.
We know you got a few time commitments here.
Sure do.
One or two, yes.
Why don't you see if you can get him signed?
Would you be so kind as to sign my hand?
Well, would you like to have it here?
Mm-hmm. That would be wonderful.
All right.
From a lot of experience.
A lot of swag.
I'm on the run.
That's right.
See, I can tell all my constituents for the last 10 days and I don't know when they're steady.
Sarah would like one for the Michigan office, if you don't mind.
Oh.
We opened the first office.
Oh.
Rather than California.
It helps bring attention to it, and that's what we need to do now. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. All right.
Thank you.
Hands up. No new tax increases.
We agree on the deficit.
Okay.
I've got a good plan for you. I'll send you a letter.
All right. Thank you for your wire from Georgia.
No, you're welcome.
You're welcome. Appreciate it.
Mr. President, I want to present these to you from the American Tree Farm System. We represent about 45,000 tree farms across the country. And
planting trees on about 82 million acres.
Oh, you got it. I appreciate your valuable time. I'm proud of what you're doing up there.
Well, listen, I'm proud of what you're doing. I think this is just wonderful.
Thank you, sir.
It's an answer to those people that are trying to make our children think they're going to grow up in a polluted deserts.
Thank you. There's no government funding this program. That might reassure you too. It's all private industry funded.
Yes, I know.
Thank you, sir.
Here's the flag that the Outstanding Tree Farmer of 1981 of the United States that you can get to.
Yeah, swirl it here, maybe.
Well,
this is what Buddy's going to fly on his property. That's the nation's Outstanding Tree Farmer, Buddy.
And I get the pleasure and honor of awarding that to
you? Yes.
Well, I'm delighted. Now, if we can only get it folded back up again.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
He says, he just came up from Georgia, and he says my trip down there was exactly right, that he says nobody wants your taxes raised. He said, won't you just keep right on cutting, right?
Don't you pay attention to these folks? They don't know the questions they ask a lot of times. Sounded good.
I've just been working on a speech on that very subject over here that I'm supposed to give tomorrow night.
Extremely proud of what you're doing. Really.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I think all of us are grateful for what you and your associates are doing.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Mac, all right. You're
doing great. You all try to do that. Maybe doing those 5 or 10 minutes.
We're talking about it.
I think it's a fantastic idea.
We've got to see how that could be done.
Interesting.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you.